Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Let's trace the hits, check the file. Let's see who bit the dot tech the style. I flip the script so it can't get filed. At least not now, it'll take a while. I change the pace to complete the beat. I drop the bass to MCs get weak. For every road they trace is a scar they keep. It's when I speak, they freak, sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86 with a melody and a president's mix. And I stay on target and refuse to miss. And I still make hits for beats. Parties, clubs, and cars and jeeps. My underground sound vibrates the streets. MCs wanna beef, then I play for keeps. When they sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. How many bombs have I ripped and wrecked? But research has never found all the pieces yet. Scientists try to solve the context. Philosophers are wondering what's next. Pieces took the lab to observe them. They couldn't absorb them, they didn't deserve them. My ideas are only for the audience's ears. My opponents, it might take years.
Already done, this isn't our first rodeo.
From a key to cause, I'm also a sculpture. Born with structure, because of my culture, I'm a quick instructor. Style had a piece of technology complete. You don't have to speak, just see and peep the technique. But don't sweat the technique.
Try to find a way to reconnect the building to the grid.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them. You're in. Do your thing.
We got us a 10-second burner.
Take a look around.
This area is restricted.
Charging. It's like a parade of idiots.
That is an unauthorized guy here.
Hold up.
What happened? You're
going to get me. Looks clear. Going to check another area.
Your exit strategy is ready. Oh man, you're gonna love this!
Yeah.
crazy! Yeah!
Marcus, we got their plan B. They're going after the voting machines.
Voting machines? Aren't those pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the invite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to bring some explosives.
I was hoping you'd say that.